Unfortunately, Caleb's head eventually fell off and we had to throw him in the trash. I wanted another reborn baby, but instead of spending a few $1,000s, I thought maybe I'll just spend a few $100s.
Unfortunately, you get what you pay for. Let me show you.
So I bought 3 reborn babies at about $100 each, and they were nice babies, but honestly, they just look too fake. And I'm not trying to do fake pranks on this channel.